guys, you don't know me very well, and I don't know if any of them know this, I like K-pop quite a bit, which is Korean pop music.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, and so my celebrity crush, his name is Jackson Wang, and he's in the group GOT7, so if any of you guys know this, give it a thumbs up.
I didn't do that.
Did you ask SD card down.
Do it, Emma.
Okay, anyway, my celebrity crush is, I don't know his name, but the guy in High School Musical.
Troy?
Yeah!
Oh, Troy out of all people. Oh,
for some reason, I don't know how I remembered that name. Like,
yeah, how do you remember that?
Guys, remember, we're being as truthful as we can be.
Yeah, I mean, like, I can't think of one off the top of my head.
Yeah, like, you guys don't have to share, like, deep thoughts.
Yeah,
like,
yeah. Like, we're being as truthful as we possibly can.
Okay, let's get on to the next one.
All right. Question number two. Something you can't live without.
So, like, are we talking about, like,
anything?
Needs or, like,
wants?
Let's do a need and a want.
Okay. Need is definitely... Definitely. Probably friends.
Cause like they're literally the only.
Yeah,
thing
like
that
you shouldn't be alone. Like,
yeah, they're literally the only things that gets me through my day.
That would kind of suck.
Not having friends.
Yeah.
Like you.
Yeah.
I guess you know how that feels. Okay. Anyway.
Oh,
and then a want is,
I screenshotted it.
Okay. A want is probably flowers.
Flowers.
Yeah, I love flowers.
Right.
Okay. Speaking of flowers,
my need.
Oh my gosh.
Those are only $10. Like, that's really good for $10.
Okay. Emma, my need.
My need is probably, honestly, it's food and water. I mean, that's the basics. And then a want would definitely be a friend.
Yeah. But a want would be a friend?
Yeah.
You need a friend.
You need a friend to get through your day, like Emma said. Like,
yeah, I need that. I need that. I don't want that. I need that.
Alright.
Okay, so the next question is?
Question number three. Something that saved your life. Like, anything that, like, might have, like, saved your life.
Oh, my uncle saved my life.
How?
We were boogie boarding in South Carolina, and... I was little, so I couldn't do it by myself, obviously, so we were getting on a big wave, and my uncle, he was like, here, I'll get on it with you, and so I was on the bottom, and he was kind of, like, hovering over me so that we could, like, he would go with me, and the wave took a really bad turn because of the wind, and it blew us right away from everybody, and I started to drown, and my uncle, luckily, was there to get me up above the water.
Yeah, that was really deep, and I literally have nothing. I was, like, the whole time, I was, like
thinking the whole time.
Oh, I know something. Okay, let's go. And a shout out to our cameraman today. Is that your name?
Brayden!
Okay, so let's get on with the video. Okay, so something that was, sort of someone saved my life was, so basically, I sleepwalk. I don't think I do it anymore. At least, I guess I wouldn't know, but... I haven't been caught sleepwalking in, like, probably a couple months. And so the last time I sleepwalk that I know of was, I went out of my room. I went outside the back door because the back door was unlocked because I unlocked it with my hands. And so I was out there. And then we looked on the security cameras, and I was just, like, wandering around our grassy area outside. And then I went around here, around the back of the gate. I was sitting in the street for probably like 20 minutes. I went back around, I didn't go back around the front. I went back around and went back through the gate. And I sat by our tree out there, by our hammock that was there. And my mom said that she came out because she heard voices, as in she heard like me opening doors and stuff and like shutting the gate. And she's like she knows when that stuff kind of happens, and that was the first time that I actually slept walk. And so she came out with her gun because she didn't want to wake up my dad because she didn't really know what it was. And
what a strong woman.
Yeah, she came out here with her gun and she was pointing it everywhere because she saw the doors were unlocked and open, so that door and that door was unlocked, but we couldn't see what was happening out there. And so she walked out here and she started pointing the gun everywhere and she finally saw me just sitting in the grass. And so I don't know if I'd be considering saving my life. But I mean,
well,
you were sitting in the street, so yeah.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, like a lot of cars drive at night, you would be surprised.
And so yeah, so basically she saw me and then we went back inside. And like the scary thing about sleepwalking for me is that I know what I'm doing, but like I can't control it.
Yeah,
you
like
can't
you register see yourself in your mind.
Doing it.
Like,
another thing that I did.
Something stupid.
Yeah, another thing that I did is I literally walked out of my bedroom. I knew what I was doing, but I couldn't control myself. And I went to my mom's bedroom at like 2 o'clock in the morning, and I flipped on the light. And then my mom's like, "Honey, what are you doing?" And then I shut it off and I ran back in my room.
What do you want to do whenever you grow up?
I want to be a preschool teacher.
Teacher!
Okay, so next one.
Dang, you guys are kind of getting in.
We're just saying the truth.
Like, the viewers
are
supposed to be truthful.
Right, wind up.
Alright, what is your favorite color?
Purple!
Blue! Preferably light blue.
Light purple. So picky.
Royal blue.
Favorite food?
Spaghetti.
Oh yeah, spaghetti and Alfredo. Those are my two favorites.
Our favorite, who's your favorite, like, athlete?
Myself.
I'm not an athlete.
I don't know an athlete.
Oh yeah, Salvador.
Alright, what is your favorite pair of shoes?
Mine, I have to say, is definitely Converse.
What is your name?
Nike, bro.
Why? Because I
just do it.
So, okay, that's going to end our video because everyone's getting off topic.
What's up, Becker? Okay, sorry, I had to clear my throat there.
So that's going to end off the video, guys. I'll see you guys next time.
Oh, dude, I'm feeling dizzy.
Bye!
Let's get on to the next question, guys.
Where are you going, bro?
Okay. So, I guess we're going to...
Dan's coming back. He was looking out.
I guess... No. Why am I the only one sitting in the chair? Savage Lloyd!
Give me all your money.
This is so going to
hit that savage life, though. End it.